Leslie versus Ray. Dude, I think I'd get owned. Who would I box? Who is my size that I would box? Lily?
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. Me and Lily would be a disaster up there.
Lily is the first person I think of because, like, we're both, like, really clumsy. And we're not... I am taller than her. I don't really know. I think... Yeah. Sydney? Oh, hell no. She would mess me up. Janet? Janet would also mess me up. Janet, I one time arm wrestled Janet and she showed me no mercy and she slammed my hand down and went boom, 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 boom. And I was like, oh, I get it. You're stronger than me. Like, message received. I'm terrified. I don't know. Myung? I might be able to take Myung, just because I think I could. I'm taller and I'm heavier than Myung. I think just sheer, like, size-wise, I could take her out. Cutie? Not you guys saying cutie, Cinderella. I would have crazy reach. I have really long arms. Myung would destroy you? What? I think I could take Myung. Destroy me. I think it'd be, if anything, it'd be even. If anything. No, cutie would drag her. Dude, I need someone who is, like, very uncoordinated. That's the problem. Not saying that, like, Lily is, but, like, Lily is, you know? So that's why I feel like, you know? Whenever I'm with Lily, there is always an incident. Every single time one of us hits something with a body part, it says, ow, 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 ow. And then I'm saying, pain is temporary, pain is temporary, pain is temporary, breathe, 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 pain is temporary. And that's like the routine. That's that happens every time. Extra Emily? Oh, no, no, no. That girl has spunk and energy. She would tire me out. And I don't know if she's taller than me. She's shorter than me. Maybe. I think I mean... Maybe. Now Emily's like got the energy. She would her stamina, you know, she'd go wild. That would be a good matchup though. I do think that would actually be a funny one. I would like, I don't know, do like a, is there like a boxing, like a amateur league or like a no really hurting, like where you can't get hurt type of, like for fun type of boxing that I could do? Then I would might do that. Yeah. Who said XQC? Jamie. I mean, I would do it if for fun, like a practice one, you know, but like nothing where I could actually get hurt because I'm terrified of that. I'm like, they're actually getting injured out there, concussions and whatnot. After going to chess boxing and seeing that up close, hell no. Absolutely not. There ain't no way. You would hurt yourself more than the person you're punching. Actually, yeah. Because you're throwing arms. Have you guys, like, done this where you, like, throw your fists really hard and then you, like, throw out your shoulder? Like, where you, like, throws, you know, you kick something really fast and then your, like, knee, like, feels like you know? That's what would happen because I'd be, like, and something would snap. I'm just trying to imagine Leslie doing any footwork around the ring. Footwork! There's footwork! No way. No way. Absolutely not.